I invite you all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth and on behalf of Elohim Healing Ministry to take part in our daily manna. So today's promise and today's manna is Psalms chapter 20 verse 4. Psalms chapter 40 verse 4. May He grant your heart desires and fulfill all your plans. Psalms chapter 20 verse 4. May He grant your heart desires and fulfill all your plans. So my dear brothers and sisters, today the Lord says, the promise is, the Lord is going to fulfill all our heart desires.
Amen.
That means right round whatever desire we have in our heart, mind and body in this world. So everything, the Lord is going to search for every desire and every intention and every intercessory prayer, whatever we are asking God in our lives. The Lord says, I will fulfill all your desires and all your wishes. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So He is giving a promise through King David. So here in Psalms 21 verse 2, the Lord says, you have granted his heart desires and have not withheld the request of his lips. So the Lord never holds whatever we pray and ask. He never holds the request. He never holds whatever we are asking in our prayers, in our daily life, when we pray in the presence of the Lord and ask for the prayer. If you are asking for your children so that they may study well, if you are asking for your debts to be cleared, if you are asking for your husband to change, he should come out of all his addictions, for healing and deliverance and for blessing. And if you are asking for a new house, new vehicle, or it might be a marriage, whatever it might be, whatever court cases might be, whatever it might be, the Lord will fulfill all your prayers and whatever you ask. So the scripture says here, He will not withheld the request of your lips. So everything, whatever your voice is asking the Lord, it will be fulfilled. Everything Amen. You will get it.
Amen.
Because the Lord who blesses you, blesses all your desires, your mind desire, your heart desire. Whatever you ask the Lord, He will fulfill. In Psalms 37 verse 4, He says, delight yourself in the Lord and He will give you the desire of your heart. It means we should believe in the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you believe in the Lord will grant all your heart desires. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
See, Matthew chapter 21 verse 22 says, if you believe, you will receive whatever you ask in prayer. So my dear people of God, delight yourself in the Lord. That means believe in the Lord always. Your heart desires will be fulfilled. So if you live in the Lord, if you ask being in the Lord, definitely the Lord will bless you.
Amen.
So we should not go out of the boundary. We should be always in the presence of the Lord so the Lord may fulfill all our desires. Psalm 145 verse 19 says, He fulfills the desire of those who fear Him. He hears their cry and saves them. So He fulfills whose desires? Those who fear the Lord. That means whatever desire comes out of the intention of the Lord, out of the will of the Lord. Sometimes a small temptation will come. It will be a very small temptation. Nothing will happen if you do that. But even if you fear the Lord, the Lord will bless all your desires.
Amen.
The Satan knows the Lord will fulfill your desires. So it will try to come and tempt you through somebody or through something. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So when you pray, Lord fulfill all my desires, and you are praying for your desires, in that same way, the Satan also will try to stop fulfilling your desires from the Lord. The Lord should not fulfill your desires. So it knows that you are coming very close to get all the desires of your heart. In the same way, Satan also will try to stop all the desires of your heart. So my dear people of God, you should be very careful when you cry to the Lord to grant all your needs, in the same way you should save yourself from all the temptation also. A small temptation can stop your big desire which is going to come from the Lord. Proverbs chapter 11 verse 23 says, the desire of the righteous leads only to good, but the hope of the wicked brings worth. So the anger comes on whom? On the wicked, those who don't listen to the Lord, those who don't follow the path of the Lord. For them the birth of the Lord comes, and for the praise the Lord, for the righteous everything leads him into good, into happiness, into joy, into peace, into unity, into everything through which he is going to get prospered. So my dear people of God, to get prospered in your life, to be in everything good, so what you should do, you should become righteous man. You should not cheat anybody. You are going on doing all the worldly things, cheating people, saying something, speaking lies, all some wrong informations you are giving, and out of that you want to get fulfilled your heart desire, you will not get it. Many come and pray here for many desires, but the way they live, it is different. So the way of living righteousness, what it does, it will bring all your desires. It will get everything whatever you ask the Lord. So you ask the Lord, and in the same way, your way of living also should be in the way of asking the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 My dear people of God, in John chapter 11 verse 42, I knew that you always hear me, but I say this for the benefit of the people standing here, so they may believe that you sent me. So we should believe that the Father God has sent Jesus. Whatever you ask Jesus, you will get it from the Father. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because James chapter 1 verse 17 says, every good thing comes from above, from my Father, says Jesus. So to receive all the good things, we have to believe Jesus, that everything he will bring from the Father's prosperity and give us. So today, if you read in John chapter 16 verse 23, in that day you will no longer ask me anything. Truly, truly, I tell you, whatever you ask the Father in my name, he will give you. So when you believe Jesus, he has come from the Father, and every good thing you will get from the Father. Definitely, whatever you ask from the Father, you will get it.
Amen.
100% you will get it, because Jesus said, very truly I say to you, I am not speaking lie, he said. In Romans chapter 8 verse 27 and 28 he says, and he who searches our heart knows the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercedes for the saints according to the will of God. So now the Holy Spirit will, when you believe that the Father will grant you everything, when you believe Jesus that he has come from the Father, Holy Spirit God will intercede for you and search your mind, whatever you need, and for everything the Holy Spirit God will pray, and you will definitely get it.
Amen.
So those who hear this word, I believe, and if they believe, 100% you will be blessed.
Amen.
So I believe that, and I declare that whoever believes in this word, God will definitely bless you, and you will receive it. You will receive it. I make this prayer in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.